Again, the United Nations Security Council has rejected a resolution to set a peace deadline for Israel and Palestine. The 12-month plan was sponsored by Jordan and would have required Israeli forces withdraw from Palestinian territories by the end of 2017. The resolution fell one vote short of the 9 needed to pass. Australia and the United States both voted against it. Britain and 4 other countries chose not to vote.